In this video, we'll learn how to apply patterns to your design and how to alter or edit them once they're applied. First, let's open a new project on the canvas and insert a shape. How about a hexagon? Over here, we can see here that the line type for this object is currently set to Cut. To make changes, we'll first want to make the layer active. And we'll do that by simply clicking on the layer itself. Notice that now we've got some new options up here in the Edit toolbar. To apply a pattern to this object, we want to change its Fill. So we'll click the drop-down arrow to reveal Fill options. We'll select Print. And then this swatch icon lets us change the attributes of this print fill. From this panel, we'll use the drop-down again and select Pattern. Perfect. Just click the pattern you want, and voila, this pattern is now a part of your design. Now, to make some adjustments to the pattern, click Edit at the bottom of the panel. This dialog makes it easy to scale, reposition, or rotate, as well as flip the image. To adjust scale, either enter a number value or use the arrows here. Alternatively, there's the slider over here. As changes are made, you'll see adjustments in real time in the preview window. One important note, if you scale down, it automatically tiles and repeats the pattern to fill up the shape, which is incredibly useful when you're using a seamless pattern and don't want the pattern too large in the shape. These horizontal and vertical fields adjust the pattern position inside of the shape. Use these when there's a very specific portion of your image that you wanted to reveal in the shape. Just move it around until it's positioned exactly where you want it. Rotation does exactly that, rotates the image inside of the shape. And flip reorients the image in the opposite direction. All changes are applied automatically, so all you need to do is close the pop-up when you're finished. And that's it! Now you know how to apply a pattern to any object on the canvas. Look at you go!